Welcome. Thank you for your time. This is a video from our Business Building Roadshow, and today we are talking about the capacity and capability building necessary so that we can manage transformation and the change. Please feel free to enjoy the other videos and to subscribe. I know that change is coming. Help me so that I can help myself. Fix the pipes and help the people. This is the recurring theme that we are exploring further. And today, and in this particular session, we want to look specifically at how do you help the people, help them through skilling so that they can better themselves. One of the ways to do this is to make use of other areas of business opportunity that exist, like resilience and the use of scenario exercises, but also through the reviewing and process improvement cycle that we have discussed previously. It's about taking the lessons learned. It's about not being afraid to make mistakes. It's not being afraid of saying how we can do things better, and it's not fearing retribution when you show that there are better ways to do things and people feel uncomfortable. If we take the lessons learned, then there's two ways to implement. There's the quick fix tactical remediations, and there's the longer term projects and programs to make the bigger changes. It's getting them integrated into operations, then feeding back into the cycle. And you can see the various paths shown here. Now, by undertaking lessons learned, you build capacity and capability. People feel empowered. People feel valued. People feel that they are contributing. People want to be involved. They want to be engaged. By doing this collaboratively together, where you share the lessons learned together and you fix the issues together, you, in the process, you build capacity and capability and you upskill people. Doesn't have to be a big complicated thing. It can be done as part of regular business operations at minimum cost. Biggest challenge that we've seen is the desire for management not to do it. If we can get management to do it, to empower people, take the lessons learned, fix the problems together, sharing the benefits, you build capacity and capability by upskilling. The next step is with you. Please feel free to get further details from the book, including case studies, scenarios, exercises, and practical implementation details. The book is available direct from the publisher, Amazon, or other bookstores. Any author profits from the book and the videos go to charity and community purposes. Thank you for your time. Hope you enjoyed the session and look forward to your comments. Don't forget to subscribe so that we can help you. And please make the most of the other videos.